We have some breaking news this Thursday morning, and we have a trade to announce as Darius Slay, three-time Pro Bowl cornerback, also known as Big Play Slay, has been traded to the Philadelphia Eagles for a third and a fifth round pick. Now, the Eagles, they're expected to sign Slay to a big three-year contract right when he lands in Philly. And right now, Darius Slay, when you look at him among cornerbacks around the league, I don't think you can have him at the top tier of cornerbacks with guys such as newly signed Byron Jones, Tre'Davious White, Stephon Gilmore. But I do think he is that next tier down. I do think he's a very solid cornerback. And if you're looking at the Eagles, they had almost no secondary last year in 2019. Any receiver could just burn them and go off on them. So definitely if you can get someone at the next tier like Darius Slay, he's easily going to be their number one cornerback. And if they can just stay healthy and have a guy like Darius Slay anchoring their cornerback core, then it can make them a lot better of a team. Because last year, Philadelphia, they had some talent at the start of the year, but at the end of the year, they still ended up winning their division and everyone was injured. We were talking about Greg Ward being their number one wide receiver. All of their running backs and wide receivers were already injured. So let me know what you guys think about this trade right here. They are getting some star power on the defensive end. I think that will definitely help out a lot. So Darius Slay, he's going to be leaving the Lions, and we knew that he was unhappy with them as the Lions. They signed former Falcons cornerback Desmond Trufant to a two-year deal, and instantly after that signing was reported, Darius Slay was saying congrats on getting the money to Desmond Trufant, and hopefully that speeds up his trade process. So let me know what you guys think. First move of the day, hopefully a lot more moves to come today. Eagles, they're getting themselves a good defensive back.